one was kind of a blowout.
I knew I'd win!
Of Ken's Tatsumaki. I have no clue. I think he's gonna jump back on. And he didn't go for ledge because Fox's hair was kind of mental, you know? What save they pick to make you smash?
Stop the battle! Fox Ken!
I don't like Tom. Having that high class on Nick makes her.
I'm ready!
3, 2, 1, go!
Arcanian 2. Today we got Fooly Weakums and Sir Dank going up. Fooly Weakums is a quote-unquote technically Wisconsin snake. And I hear Sir Dank's Falcon's pretty okay.
Oh yeah, Sir Dank's Falcon definitely will catch you off guard if you're not ready for it. And this is actually a matchup that Falcons don't mind too much, being able to juggle Snake actually really well.
Oh yeah, Snake's that, like really heavy.
Having that upbeat command grab, just hug Snake out of there, give him a nice loving kick. And Serdang's definitely a player you cannot sleep on this kid.
Oh, yeah.
He will beat you and then he will trash talk you because he's just that kind of guy.
Jesus Christ.
Definitely a very, very improved player because he was never really a threat. Now he's taking names and beating Hydro today.
Oh, really?
Number 3 seed, yeah.
That's impressive, not gonna lie.
And he did it in a very commanding fashion, actually, almost 3-star.
Was that in winners or losers?
That was winners.
Okay.
Yeah, this is winners.
It's pretty impressive.
Hydro was not happy about that.
You know, there's been so many upsets
dude,
today so far.
Dude, the number 1 seed going out.
Dude, the
you?
Number 1 seed? Yeah, yeah. The number 1 seed got 33rd.
Yeah, it's been a crazy tournament so far.
Doubles was whack.
Yeah, we're in for a really good set, man. I'm glad we're commentating this.
Oh, yeah.
We're either going to see some snake setup shenanigans, or we're just going to see Falcon just having his way.
Dude, I hate fighting weekends and doubles. Like, all he fucking does is, like, C4s onto a platform.
Esports.
Yeah, no. We don't do that. All he does is, like, C4 on a platform, then he jumps and lets off the C4 and just moves.